tiger. The tiger is the defender. Sì, il difensore diventa il tiger. Quello sono io. Adesso facciamo un bel gioco. The Winnie Emily Clock. Adesso facciamo, do a great game called The Winnie Emily Clock. I'll show you. We have a clock. Do you remember your time? So we're going to go 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock. There's only 4 numbers. Ci sono solo 4, non tutti i 12. Allora, prima confrontiamo nostro Defender. Poi cerchiamo le vie di uscita. Però sembra facile. Ogni volta che entri in mezzo, devi girare e guardare davanti alla tua tablet. Sì, fai finta che è la goal. So it seems easy because we've been doing this a lot in the meter challenge. But now after you attack the defender, when you come back in the middle, you have to turn your body around and pretend you're looking at the goal. So you always have to know where you are in the field, let's say. But it's only the meter challenge. And then you have to find your free way out. So you are Winnie because Winnie had very fast feet. Winnie aveva i piedi d'oro. And Emily's the tiger. Because I'm the defender. Now, rules. Don't go outside the box and don't hit the cone. The tiger will pop your ball and then game over. Sì, se mangi la pala, game over. Allora, proviamo. The only rule is quando attacca qui, devi prima usare i piedi sinistra. Proviamo. Poi usa tutti, quale che vuoi, ok? Poi quando è finito, poi you have to use your... Bravissimi, destra. So the only rule is when you attack your defender, try to attack them using your left foot. Okay, then use any part of the foot you want. Finish the clock, and then do the clock again, but attack them with your right foot. Exactly, we got to practice using both our feet. Okay, let me show you what's done. I'm going to put my tiger here, and after I show you the chart. So all my cones are numbered. I don't know if you can see the sun, but I have number one here. Number two, number three, and number four. This is my meter box. I'm going to put the defender here, so it's going to be the 1 o'clock. Pick the ball you want. You can use a big ball, little ball. I'm going to go medium ball. So we have to start 1 o'clock. The little hand is the defender. So I'm going to try to use my left foot, remember? So I'm facing the middle. Then with my left foot, I'm going to attack the defender. I'm going to go slow for you, okay? And then in some way, I'm going to have to bring it back into the middle, face forward. So that's 1 o'clock. So now my via di uscita is the same one, my exit. No? So maybe I'll try another move here, go back, and in the middle. Ma no, questo non va bene, devo girare, and sempre face first. So we did one with the defender, one with the exit. Oh my dog is always in the middle. So now we're going to go. One and then two, then one and then three, one and four. Okay, so uno attacca, poi uscita uno. Un attacco, uscita due. Un attacca, boom, un attacca, quattro. Okay, so I already did this one. So now with my left foot, okay, maybe I'm gonna try to go over to number two doing, doing a nice rollover, okay, stopping it, okay, then maybe I'm just gonna toe tap it back. Face the middle, okay, and then go. So attack, two, attack, three. For example, the three, I'm gonna attack this cone here. Maybe I'm gonna guard it with my body here, my left, and then go now three, but I can't just go here because the rule, I always have to find my way in the middle. So fast feet. So let me do that one again. So I didn't follow the rule, so I'm gonna go this way here. Maybe I'm going to pop it, look, maybe I'm going to do a nice little L here, and pull it over, okay? Then you're going to finish it off. So maybe here I'm going to, tack this way, pull it back, look up, maybe do my nice L, hit it back, and then look in the middle. When you've done left foot attacking, do the whole clock, right foot attacking. Then move your tiger here. So we're going to attack here, go in the middle, exit here, okay? Poi attacca qui, torno, guarda, uscita qui, okay? Poi sempre we're still at 2 o'clock. attacco qui, torna, uscita 3, poi attacco qui, poi uscita 4, poi cambia piedi. So, I'll do that one in English. After we finish that, we go to 3 o'clock. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to face here. Now I'm going to attack my defender here, come back, and then go to 1 o'clock, face forward. Attack here, no, then go to number 2. Always remembering to turn forward. Then attack here, middle, 3, forward. Attack here, middle, here, forward. Any way you want. Do all the clocks. Sounds difficult, but it's not. I'll send you some instructions. So to make it easier, look, here's our meter challenge, which we've normally done just corners, back and forth, and then facciamo angoli, back and forth. Adesso dobbiamo vedere l'orologio. Lo vedi? Così. Questo piccolo is the defender, Emily, and then this big one. That's you, you're Winnie. Winnie's the fast one, Emily's the tiger. Rawr! Okay, so you go to the defender, middle, exit, out. Now, I'll send you this chart. Look at how beautiful this chart is. Once you've defended with your left, you get to check off here. Look, there's a left and right foot. Check, check. Meter challenge. Can you do the whole clock? Can you do the whole clock and not leave the box? Puoi finire tutto senza di uscire dalla scatola. And occhio, se la palla va contro il conno dove c'è il tigro, game over. I have eaten your ball. Sì. Se prendi conno, occhio. Lo mangio, eh? Lo mangio. The tiger will eat it. So, good control. Go as slow as you need. Do easy moves. And then when you're comfortable, step it up. Do some bigger moves, some better moves. Ok? Vai piano, controllo, fai quello che lo sai. E quando cominciato di fare meglio, sta bene, provi di mettere qualche finta più difficile e ricordi, move those feet, vai veloce, 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 il spazio è piccolo e c'è un tigro, devi scappare, there's a tiger, you gotta go away. 4 hours to the clock, let's see, you have to do the whole thing without leaving the box. If you leave the box, boop, you don't get a check and you gotta start all over. This is a long game. It's going to take you many weeks to do. È lungo. Ti impegni settimane. Ma ce la fai. Piano piano. È difficile, eh? Io mi sono preso una settimana prima di fare tutto, eh? Eh sì, io sono grande. Ma nessuno può fare. Neanche Zidane, secondo me. What I'm saying to you Americans is this is tough. Even though I'm a coach, I'm old. There's a famous coach, Zidane. I don't think he can even do it. Took me a week to complete this clock, okay? Good luck. Have fun. If there's any questions, because it's a little complicated, but you're smart, let me know and I'll explain it better, okay? Bye from the meter challenge, the game, the Winnie Emily clock, okay? Orologio di Winnie and Emily. Bye for now.